Hello there, and welcome to Warhammer Space Marine. This is gonna be a new series, because I need to get back into the swing of things. Let's get started. Let's play it hard, why not? Unless you and I've played this before, even if I am very rusty. So yeah, let's play. In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war.
Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the downed Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer Jove returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Now then, it's time to get a little orky. There we go. Yeah, what is the Space Marine? Try an old game about being a Space Marine. Smurf. Oh. Ah. What? Shift to the team over the camera. What's happening?
Get out of here!
Don't worry, there's plenty more. Plenty more to go around. Well, daddies. Oh. Who sent a rocket my way? Slam and switch. Yeah, your flash kit. There we go. Of course, orc architecture is never the most stable thing.
Get off my ship, Space Marine!
Space Marine. Space Marine. Space Marine is here.
Died in the tutorial level. Oh boy, this series is gonna take a while. Oh great. To be fair, it was kind of because I expected to have the heal thing, but I guess I didn't stun anybody. Oh, I started all the way back here. Oh, this is tame. This is master tame. Stunning rock. Terrible for you. After all, I've had quite an explosive entrance, what do you say? I've already seen this, how do I skip it? Can I even skip it? No, it doesn't.
Get off my ship, Space Parade!
At least it's short. Well, I just jumped at that grenade. Oh.
Come again, Space Marine!
Well, I just missed. Oh, back. And why don't I shoot you too?
Kill the Space Marines!
Oh. I rammed him so hard that he died. Oh. I'm supposed to die. Wall to you two. Well, I'm pretty sure you're gonna hurt more orcs than me. Off my side. Off, I say. What did I say but off? It just doesn't stop firing. Being turned, it's just like, eh, I don't care. I'm an orc. Title screen! Now then, I think Operation Takedown...
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Well, I would say Operation Takedown the Orc Starship was a smashing success! Huzzah! Why was it smashing? The old starship smashed against the ground. It smashed. Yes.
Kill them all.
And I grew up. Where's the corpse? I'm gonna kick a garage. I should try to kick a garage. Done, garage.
Access authorized.
Ultra time.
The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
The 1998 Godwin pattern bolter is the characteristic Space Marine battle rifle, firing self-prepared explosive tipped rounds. Basically,
this way, boys.
Imagine a rocket launcher, but it fires like a freaking AK. That is a bolter. A rocket launcher that has a freaking drill head on the top, if I remember correctly. Hey, y'all, it's gonna stop? No? Okay.
It's all alone. It's a four-star space marine.
Poor Grot. Am I showing sympathy for Xenos? No. Just that bolt around was too much for too much power for just a single Groth. Could have been better used on some other Xenos.
Captain!
Destroy them!
Yes. Come on,
here they come.
This way! They got no way out of there.
This way? Oh, it's the orcs.
It's a fight.
Christ, I didn't hurt so late with you. Hello? You're a space marine.
I'm a space marine.
Now get out of here. I laugh at you as I come to your head. Oh, the audio's okay, by the way. Because the game freaking does that thing where it stops playing music when you ult tab out, I have no way of balancing the sound really well. He has no legs.
Leandros. Are you wounded?
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Leandros.
Put your bucket back on your head, Leandros.
Enemy! Sighted!
Hunt the grass. They shall be kicked into the atmosphere. It shall be, well, not the first Orc space program. But it would be the first Grot space program. There we go.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Hello there, I will save you. Oh, I believe you're dead. Oh, well, that's a shame. They just turn and run as soon as they saw me. Goodbye. Hey, Imperial God.
The Adeptus has started to heal. War to the Emperor's angels of death.
It may be here to die, but the less of them die, the more I have to die later. There we go. He's dead. Nice gun.
My lord, you have saved us.
Rise, guardsmen. You saved yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
I don't think that guardsman was supposed to be in that cutscene.
Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Oh, that was amazing. I don't think that guardsman was meant to be there.
A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
Only in death is duty.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. God Emperor, watch over those who fight in your name.
Ask in my glory, guardsman. For you are safe now. At least for a few seconds.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Broken monument, eh? You don't say that you're near a broken monument. I'm coming for you. Are you gonna help?
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. Orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
Of course he isn't a fool.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Chainsword unlocked. The Mark 11th Hell's Teeth Chainsword is the close combat weapon of choice among space marines. Combine terrifying power with great speed.
Kill every last one of them!
You think you saw that coming?
Chainsword.
What? He was ducking the sword. I don't think that was supposed to how it was broke. What? My brain is fried, apparently.
Get that squig!
Well, they're dead. Sometimes they just pop. What's over here, by the way? I feel like I missed something by not going over here. I did. I missed ammo. Yeah, I needed that. I needed some ammo. There we go, now we got ammo. And then I started blasting. It's raining orcs. Hallelujah. It's raining orcs. Oh, yeah. Goodbye. Good tag. Is there gonna be another one? Boom! Kind of a big explosion for just a couple of drops. Drops? Drops. Hey. Out of ammo again. Gotcha. And this time the animation actually worked. Good. Ammo. Bring me thine ammo. Who would have thought explosives are really good against groups of enemies?
Yeah.
kind of taking some cover here.
Drop ship incoming!
Field, come back, please. Field? Field. Field. Okay. Well, I'm dead. Well then, better crippled in body than corrupt in mind. Yes. That is the way of a glorious space marine. Now then, where's the rest of you? My first wave is a little bit lackluster. No. I know that for sure. Spoilers. Oh, I'm out of ammo again. Let's go grab ourselves some ammo. I'm blowing myself up. Killing the guys before I can. God dang it! I accidentally blew myself with a grenade and had to kill me. Oh boy, hard mode. Here we go. Stunt orc boys, so you can execute them. What the frick was I doing before then? I accidentally tapped my microphone. Whoops. Luckily, my gun does. Don't mind me. I'm gonna grab some more ammo before I fall. Oi! Old man. Oi. Fire on the rock. That works. That has been deleted. Visible violent death. That's a cheap like death for some reason. Like, but that's it. God dang it. Get out of here.
Dropship incoming.
Oh, of course he died, because that was big stuff. Okay, do not mind me being nearly dead. Ow. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Please say it saved when he dropped down. Maybe hard mode was a bad idea. Can I drop the difficulty? No, it doesn't seem like it. Very well.
Crush the Space Marines!
I'll crush you? Even though I'm crushing Space Marines, Space Marine crushes you. Planet Garaya, Space Marine crush. There we go. Leave the barrels for the next waves.
Space Marines! Space Marines!
For you. I didn't want to pick up the grenades.
Drop ship incoming. And I actually have a decent amount of health this time. So I can take a few hits. No. Aw, to you.
But the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Doom service. Thank you.
Space Marines.
Hello.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely bombed out.
Reinforce their position, hold the line.
And stay alive?
Aye, Lieutenant.
This is a British game, of course it's gonna be Lieutenant, not Lieutenant. Lieutenant sounds like going to loot.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Glad to hear it.
Here comes another wave!
Well, of course it's orcs.
Genetic scan complete.
Oh.
Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
Theory unlocked. I now have Fury. Yay.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. But that was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gate of the Manufactorum.
You don't want them to make a stomper out of it.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
That's a good point. How do they maintain their gear without the tech priests? I guess they're just having to do it the vertical way. Bad for them, I guess.
Digger! Digger!
Oh, of sight. Oh good. Oh my god, the bongos. Dot 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 dot.
We need those damn medipacks.
Fall for carriers required. I mean, aren't cloud carriers usually in groups of three like this? You know I have a little cloud carrier.
Space Marines!
I don't want to talk about it. Tabletop, maybe they're here. I haven't read it. Oh. We didn't get used to it. Well, that guardsman's dead. That man is dead. He is vapor on the wind. I am breathing that man in right now. Well, nice aiming there. River. Oi. I want you to hold
it. Defend the line! Use the turret!
Trying to. He won't let me. Trying! The game won't let me! And I... There we go, final.
The Orcs took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to get around before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun.
I think you would have, like, a fallback plan if, like, you accidentally have, like, your stuff taken away from you. Like, isn't usually the retreat thing, like, if you are retreated from, like, a big artillery piece, you kind of ruin the gun before they can take it?
Access granted.
Let's go up in time. This modified bolter, equipped with a targeter and high-accuracy shells, is able to fell enemies from great distances. The Stalker bolter functions equally as well as a precision battle rifle or a sniper weapon. Ah! Hey, girl. Get out of here, girl. That rot just vanished. You went poof.
That's where the Orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
Now then.
Citizens will be turned away.
We're heading back to the command post, Captain. Good luck.
30, the command post? Why the command post?
Seek treatment in sector 46.
What's the button?
Space Marines to kill!
God damn it.
Here they come! It's gonna blow! Kill the Space Marines!
Nope, T is the wrong thing.
Orcs on the high ground.
I've forgotten the buttons. Maybe I should have actually paid attention. Whoopsie. I wanted to skip the buttons because I thought I could remember them. But, yeah, I forgot this is a game that uses right-click combat rather than just aiming down sights. Patrol.
Come and get me, Spice Marine!
Boom.
I might have missed you a few times. But oh well.
Oh yeah, tanky controls. Tank-like controls to make you feel like you're actually in big, heavy, janky power armor. Yeah.
Kill the Space Marines!
Space Marines. Ow.
Again! Shoot me again!
There you go. Shoot me again! Okay. If you want, I mean, I wouldn't really recommend it for your health, but I can if you really want me to. All right, let's shoot him like Tau.
Space Marines! It's the Space Marines!
Yes. Ow, I thought I'd blow this up and do something cool.
I'm afraid that you won't.
And then I started blasting. But this is an awkwardly set up bunker. Don't you usually want bunkers slightly on a hill? Not freaking slightly in the trench. Maybe that's rubble. Actually, yeah, that's probably rubble. Probably was slightly over the trench.
Use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Rock time.
I hear a squeak. I think I hear a squeak.
Space! It's Kello!
Nice job. Very nice job. Thank you for that little garrot. Well, that was completely stupid. Let's continue on. You never have enough, especially in hard mode. Now then, let's get some more old shady old guns. We're not gonna get rid of those guns. We're just gonna let them keep firing on our men. Okay. What nice Space Marines we are.
Look at these cables.
They must be powering Orc contraptions across the battlefield.
I don't think it's... How are those cables not broken from the door? Oh, this is a pneumatic door. Those things should be just gone.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Oh, hippity hoppity, get off my property. Hold space while fire the jump pad, mouse to blast the ground, yeah.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
I don't see any nasty orcs.
Crush the Spice Marines!
Hello!
Bye.
Shoot back.
Oh yeah. There's an orc. Ow, explosions hurt. Aren't very good at taking these things down, are you? Suppose I wouldn't be the main character if they could. Where are we going? Why is you guys just standing there? Why is you standing there?
Cannon for me!
Hello, I'm gonna stand on nothingness as I smoosh your face. There we go. Nobody said this game was perfect. Honestly, I like games that are somewhat glitchy. Ow, bombs hurt. Who would have thought? But the other guy though. Oh, come on. You can do better than that.
There we go.
Oh, hello. I thought you were all. Why are you all muffled? Get out of here. Diet setting as it's up.
That rock delivered the orcs right into the gun fortress.
Yeah. Lucky for them. Or maybe not. Who knows? Who knows? You're wearing a hat. He's wearing a hat. Howdy. Or not? Okay, I'm just gonna walk away and shame for me missing that shot. Goodbye. Goodbye, you have been shot. What are you guys shooting at? Okay. Okie dokie. Rot is now dead. Guess I didn't kill it with my shot to the face. That was a tanky grot. Well, bark rot.
Swarming with orcs.
Yeah.
Clearing this place would take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Didn't they used to put like wax cannonballs and cannons?
Space Marine recognized. Access to experimental vengeance.
Sure, yes. More explosives.
A vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Vengeance launcher unlocked. The experimental Grya Pattern Vengeance Launcher is a specialized launcher for magnetized fusion charges which adhere to walls and enemy armor. Basically, stick a grenade gun. So, yeah. I push skull. White. I'll play some cat. Why did you do these?
Medicaid facility should expect significant delays regarding removal of deceased persons.
Get me a bigger shooter!
Get you a bigger shooter? Or if you cannot handle the shooter, do you need these strongest potions?
Yeah, to victory!
I don't remember, but... God dang it, why do I have to be invasion with this stuff? Okay, now I gotta freaking waste our time. Angry. Not really. How about controls? Nope. Wait, what? These are all just freaking melee. Okay.
Kill you for that! It's gonna blow!
Yeah.
F. E. Q. No, not Q.
Lockdown in effect.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguard. Remember the deep honor which is enjoyed by the deceiving.
Oh, I was too good at throwing that grenade. Whoops. I'm probably gonna end it soon-ish. Oh. I know he said shield storage was below,
access
but for some reason I thought we were going up.
Upper decks.
And access is restricted, I guess. Alright, saving content, so here's as good a spot as any. Thank you all for coming, and I hope you have a great day. Perhaps I'll see you on the next episode. Assuming I do it. Yeah.